make you smile,
mama.
I'll 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 make you smile,
mama.
Students are also there for the teachers. There is cordial relationship between the two parties, and the children and the teachers themselves know their mission in the school, that everything they have to do here or they're doing here is all centered around the students. To the glory of God, we've not been behind at all. Maybe because of obvious reasons, such as being in a remote area. The performance over the years, from the records I've come to see, have been very impressive. Like last year's WAEC result, even with the celebrated poor results nationally, we still made very good results. As you are aware, we had 99% pass, meaning that every child that registered for the exams went home with not less than 5 credits, including English and mathematics. So they're very good. All work without play will always make Jenny a dull child. They're not doing badly in extracurricular activities. They've been going out to contest and compete with students from other colleges. And as always, they've been coming back with laurels. First position, third position, and so on. In fact, all the clubs are functioning well, and especially in the area of cultural activities. The title of this year's edition is Togetherness. In fact, that name, Togetherness, everyone, I mean, is what should attract everyone's attention to watch and know the effectiveness of togetherness, because at all times together we stand. Disintegrated, there is disunity, and we can always fall. So my students believe in togetherness. I want to remind that this school is like a one united family. Not like even, it is a one united family. What affects one affects the other. Now there is cooperation on the part of the staff. Each time recording or practice is on, you see other staff of other departments coming out to watch so as to make their remarks on the students' performance. I also want to remark that the parents have been very supportive of this program. They give out money yearly for the production of this album. And again, the entire school community, even students of other departments, they come out to support. And I'm here as the key person in the college to also support. So all is well. And they can be rest assured of having one again next year.